Hello, boys and girls. Welcome to Pico and my shoulder in Call of Pripyat Special Edition. I'm gonna take a little time to sort of set myself in and get used to everything because it's been a few days since I have played. Actually, it's been about a week because last week I played Gorky 17. Incidentally, shout out to Dreadful Drifter for the wonderful gift of the the gift that keeps giving. Now where am I? So basically what I have done, last time I recorded some but I didn't keep the recordings of this, I have activated this mission. I've activated the Shushu. I have activated the Bloodsucker Lair mission because I think, well, That's my hypothesis, is that unless I go through with certain quests here, bigger mutants won't be around, either here or in Jupiter, and that in turn is kind of a bummer. So I have decided to go through with some missions here. Do the moves that eventually lead to Grouse's demise. I've also tried what happens if you let him get killed in the lair, and then the whole hunter mission doesn't kick in. There used to be this. There was this challenge to get three campfires in one shot. If I move a little bit, yeah, I can't get them. Like there's that one and that one. Oh, hello, that's Steve. Skadovsk campfire is over there. So I guess technically I do have three campfires in the one shot. So it can only be done in certain locations or at certain points. But yeah, I'm going to lull around a little bit. Getting used to the visuals. Also, I think I might see a little bit better weather because special edition offer. Let me just keep a leaf, thank you. Pointed out that the weather does have something to do with special edition mode and sent me a configuration file. And I quote, for more vanilla-like weather. So I think the mode did do something for the weather. So we should see about that. Okay, I think let's get this party started. What am I wearing? Like this, maybe? What's happening? Piggies versus bloodsuckers? Oh yeah, I think that's exactly the case. Myself scarce. Actually, guys, let's trade first.
Ну типа привет.
Yo. Oh well, nothing.
Типа я слушаю.
You have nothing that interests me. Just a second. lose my mouse sensitivity. Last week I was also playing Hard Reset, which is very fast-paced, and robots and doodads all over you. And I think my muscle memory is a little bit jerky from that. Yo.
Я видел, как кровосос зашел в здание. Думаю, там аналоговое и есть. Слушай, проверим, а? Следи внимательно. Они могут появиться откуда угодно.
I know where they are. Okay, I'm gonna follow him. First. Follow him. Actually, I'm not gonna follow him. I'm gonna take position here.
Что-то есть. Прикрой меня, ага. Есть. Готов. Но я двоих видел, так что ушки на макушке, понял?
And the other one, I believe, is downstairs in that room. I should probably skip the grenade thing because that doesn't actually help my cause. Yeah, will you let me pass? I'm gonna stand here. Just stick to the basics and keep shooting. And not mess around with grenades. I mean, it is very satisfying to throw the grenade into the room and get them.
Что-то есть. Прикрой меня, ага.
Hello.
Так что ушки на макушке, понял?
Yeah, I think I hit gross there in my overexcitedness, but fortunately he doesn't forget what I just said. Ah, shit. Damn it! I should not mess with the grenade. I just can't help myself. Also, I think the grenades have a little bit different force and blast than in vanilla, and I keep forgetting about that too. Whoop. We are sneaking.
Что-то есть. Прикрой меня, ага.
I'm gonna try and not to shoot you this time. Promise.
Так что ушки на макушке, понял?
I'm just gonna quick save here. I don't wanna go through with the whole dance. Okay. Let's approach from this side instead. Leave the other one for now as well, because priorities, yo.
Гляди, вот тут, наверное, можно будет попасть в подвал.
Well, open the door, damn it.
Теперь разве что прыгать. Давай за мной.
Of course I'm gonna check each side, even though I've already checked and double checked, and I know that.
Коленки не расшиб, нет? Ладно, пошли. Проверим помещение.
Do that. One of my burning questions down here was that which of the items that can be found here count as a stash, and the answer was not too many, because I think neither this deposit what's this? Okay. Oh. I'm not gonna fully loot
them. Так, Данилы тут нет. Пошли отсюда.
How many grenades do I have? Okay, let's take
Моя
all of the лимончики.
Да и с практикой насчет взлома у меня сложилось, ага. Как говорится, не пропьешь. Ну пошли глянем.
All right, I get it. Now I'm gonna wait until he is gone.
Черт, тут полно кровососов. Спят, что ли? Давай-ка на цирлах, чтобы без шума и пыли.
Sure, if he's gonna exit the compound on his own, if I don't follow him, but let's see. Because I have other plans. Okay, he should be about upstairs now. I don't think he's gonna go through the hole up by himself. Ah, shit, I cornered myself. That was not the plan. I meant to jump on top of the apparatus and just blow grenades. Yeah, that serves me right.
как говорится, не пропьешь. Ну, пошли, глянем.
Okay, I'm gonna follow you and make sure that you get out. Although the task update, I think, indicates that he has gone through the hole already.
Черт! Тут полно кровососов. Спят, что ли? Давай-ка на цирлах, чтобы без шума и пыли. Даже прошли. Ну нифига себе тихий час. Вроде выход. Прыгай!
Okay, he's gone. Now I have business to attend to. To me. Huh, nice doggy. So, how many do I have here? Two. I should have three. I think there was three. Together there was 8, so 5 more. Hello? Three. Fourth is wounded. 1, 2, 3, 4. Fifth is wounded. Six, seven. Oh, did I get them all? 8. No. There is all. So there was 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay, 9 altogether. Yoink. Manual save here. No. And also let me get that food from the crack. Blood sausage. Also, somehow I remember that this counted as a stash, but apparently it does not. Check because I don't remember shit. Also, the top of the vents is one very sneaky place where I would totally put something. But I'm not sure if it's possible to see stuff well enough to be able to, you know, actually build stashes there. Oh, I think there were some stashes on top of the vents in the water treatment plant, I think. Totally not sure. Okay, but right now I am not here to diddle-daddle, I am here to do this quest, because questing. I still want that bottle though. Yoink. What time is it? Oh! Evening time. Goody. Still. Why not have your detector out while you wait? Oh! He's waiting. Okay.
Так, Данилу по результатам не нашли. Есть у меня одна идейка насчет того, где он теперь. Я, пожалуй, проверю, там свяжемся. А ты сейчас расскажи народу об этих, блин, сосателях. С ними нужно что-то делать.
Okay. Let's split the party. We will cover more ground this way. Checking, yeah. Food, next stop, Skopolsk. Froggies. remember if this was in one of the episodes that I did keep or if this was in one of the episodes that I scrapped, but basically I have this ongoing idea, work in progress, yo, this ongoing idea to have a series of screenshots from different angles to put together into an album and call it 26 Views of Taras Shevchenko. You know, like those Hokusai woodprints of Mount Fuji. Can't remember. I think it was 36 maybe or 26. I can't remember. I have to check. I don't do well with memorizing numbers. Either way, it was a few dozens. A bunch. A fair amount. Okay, I need to watch out. Sometimes Bloodsucker park their asses here. And I mean, there was one on the road to the Emerald before, so might have easily wandered this way. Wonderful opportunity. Shh, I ain't putting mine away until I'm safely in the hull.
Слушаю тебя.
Здравствуй.
Okay, let's.
Ну, здорово. Какими судьбами на нашу посудину?
Let's kick this to the next level. Yoink. Okay, and I understand that I won't receive the update until I wander away from Skotovsk. Let's put this here. Let's put these here. Oh, so he plays both the freedom and duty recruitment messages, huh? Okay, this one goes to the cave. What time is it now? Too early to go to bed. Yo. What you're doing?
Привет, брат.
Keep your feet dry, Major. Walking into the cave with the detector, poor Myron's corpse should light up like a Christmas tree. I hope I won't cross the limit of item carrying capacity. And I think it's not about weight, it's about numbers. There have been stories in the old GC forum about stashing stuff in bodies in Shadow of Chernobyl. And stuffing them too full have resulted in curious space-time ruptures. Anything else I don't need? Let's leave one vodka behind. A little bit of food behind. Yeah, I think we're good. Okay, so what do I need to do No, not that. What do I need to do to activate the message from Kraus? I think I need to approach the port. Ah, okay, this is another spot where I can fit three campfires in one frame. Another spot is on top of the pipeline. I think there was one or a few spots where you can actually see four campfires at a time, but only when the weather is good. Your radiation. Ah, you live. You might grow a third testicle, but hey, nobody's perfect. Hello.
Шмотки походу обсохнуть не успевают. Ноги постоянно мокрые.
Oh, you have nothing that interests me. Okay, so do I get the message or what? I don't think so. Oh, hello! What do we have here? Oh my! Yoink! Right, oh, who's here? Bandits, I suppose. There is a dead body. Danila is already here. Grab it all. Did I get an update? Ah, that's that one. Heyo!
Какого я сюда полез? Скачковал бы себе по старому на районе и все.
Okay, I think I'm going back to Skatovsk. Also, I'm gonna climb the crane and see if Kraus is already on the table. I think he is at this point. There's somebody's knee there. Yeah, I think he's already dead. Yep. So he is. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go to Skotovsk and have a nap. Because right now I can't exactly kick off any next points of anything. It could be that the mission just botched itself up, or more like I botched it up. Oh, of course, if I hadn't killed the bloodsuckers, I would have gotten the quest to. Shush. I would have gotten the quest about the gas canister. So let's see.
Привет, брат.
Как говорится,
all I care about is the hunter mission, really. Okay, let's have a little nap. Check my rations, because I don't want to starve overnight.
Будет чего интересного заходить.
What about you? Bye. Okay, I think I'm gonna go to the bridge and do that just in case.
Слушаю тебя.
That way. Yeah, because it could be that the quest sequence just doesn't kick into gear. I think this is related to what Ali warned me about, that Call of Pripyat can be kind of temperamental when it gets to quest sequences, and basically all the sort of explore everything do shit out of sequence can and will eventually meddle with the game's flow. And I do appreciate the concern, and I know that eventually I might end up stranding myself into a place where I just can't keep playing, because I have twisted the panties of the zone too much. Oh hell no! I don't wanna waste my ammo on them hogs. Yeah, you run away. You dirty mutant, you. Dirty mutants! You're still after me? Seriously? Yeah, at this point, it might very well be that I have already made some choices in the in my gameplay that have already led to a point of blunder, let's say. But until I get the crash proper, I will just keep going. Ah. The weather is nicer now. Maybe it's coincidence, maybe it's vanilla. Okay. Bolts come on. I'm just gonna go up there. I don't have the patience to do the whole run through anomaly, like trigger it and jump through thing right now. When did I save the last? Better save now. Okay, did I collect the weapon from here? I think I did already. Yeah, I did collect it and I learned that it doesn't count as a stash. With this one is that if you don't have both keys, yoink, I'm gonna leave the rest because it's a handy stash. If you don't have both the keys, then you can't open the canister. Oh, I think, did it cancel itself? Double check that the truck. I don't want this. See a key in my inventory. Nor in here. Nor in here. Jump ahead. Yoink. Where was key A? I can't remember. Save here. EA should have been in the Jeep that had the first document, right? Right. I mean, in the truck cabin. And you know what they say? Don't trust those trucks. Okay, I need to find a way back in. I mean, up. Should probably put that detector away, but hey. My health good enough? this is where it becomes relevant again, that I don't remember shit. Oh, somebody's shooting at me. Shoot. Come on. I think it's the mercs, probably. They don't like me. It also occurs to me that while I have not done better balance with this, it occurs to me that I have not done the laptop mission, which might or might not hamper my progress. I think it should hamper my progress in Pripyat at least. Reload. Let's see. So let's check everything again. Order. Because I did get awfully close to that crate that uses up the key, so maybe I used up key A without even noticing. Do not see key A here. So Slavin has key A and Valoth has key B. And who drives what? Order of the convoy? I take it this machine is number 8, first BTR, truck number 1, BTR number 2, Jeep 2, oh, duh, it's the, I think I know where it is. Let's see, let's get back up there. It's the Jeep at the other end of the bridge, duh. Can I get up from there? I can't remember. Let's use the bridge itself. To go here because I wanted to continue on top of here. But let's take the other route then. I could get risky. Okay, here's the ladder. I landed just a little off. Okay. Yoink. Let's save here. And how's my weight doing? Oh, weight is actually pretty good. At this point, I think I will report back to Skotovsk. I could do an anomaly jump here. Oh, I actually managed to dodge it this time. I think I will report back to Skotovsk and see what happens then. Also, maybe check out this campsite. Remember, I can't sprint very much. Hello. see what wonders you hide in your pockets. I'm always up for some shotgun ammo. I can't pick up a pistol. Oh, it's a shotgun. I'm gonna leave the rest for somebody else to find. I'm gonna pick a drier route. Also, let's get close to here for a second. Anything? Oh, there is something. Yoink. There. I think I might be over encumbered now. Yeah, I am over encumbered. Okay. Yeah. Nice view. I'm waiting for lightning to take the screenshot. Yes, almost there. Oh yes. Yoink.
Как говори.
I I'm not gonna give you my expensive looking credit cards. Okay, so it would seem that this quest is not kicking in. I'm gonna leave this here. I'm gonna leave one of these here. Oh, when did I pick this up? Why? Up probably. Yeah, he's gone, so thing is I don't want to complete the quest because come on, I have to choose between a medic and a cop. I want to keep the medic alive.
Ну что, есть что-то новое?
Let's see. Carry around documents for a dead convoy. Oh, what's that? I guess it's the different decks, light switches for the different decks. Don't know. Okay, I'm gonna cut this episode here and maybe experiment a little bit on my own without recording and see what I can find, what I can kick in, etc. See you later, and for now, bye bye, and thank you for watching.